Monique Slaughter abruptly ends her live after disagreeing with her mother.
You shut up, Crystal, because my dad likes me. He loves me. He may not like me, but he loves me. Mom. So, what? What did I mean? Your sound keeps going.
You said, Mom. That's not my problem, is it?
What? What do you keep saying is not your problem?
You said mom, and then you don't say anything. I'm saying what?
Oh, because your sound goes out. So the lady...
Are you harassing dad?
No, I'm actually doing good. I've only called him twice. You know, normally I call over and over again because dad likes to punish me by taking forever to come to my rescue. So I did good. I only called once to follow up. So we're making sure that the lizard doesn't escape into the rest of the house.
This is not a lizard.
Are you so called dad? Crystal just took the words out of my mouth.
I called dad to see where he was, and he said, I had to finish eating. And I said, well, dad, I'm guarding the lizard. Okay, good. I said, dad, but the lizard
is 34. With the lizard. She's 34. I want everybody to know Monique
is
34.
Can you go help her with the lizard?
First of all, Esther has a brand new little baby and she's so cute. And I've been playing with her.
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
Go.
Okay, anyway, let me help you with that. Like I was saying, it doesn't matter about the lizard. I mean, about anything else. You guys teasing me about the lizard. The point here is that there's another point. Let me tell you the point.
That your daddy didn't come to your rescue right away?
Crystal, you're being smart, baby. I don't like that, sweetie.
I'm sorry.
Don't be
somebody said mom. Somebody said mom said anyway.
So, anyway, you want to know what happened to me this morning? So I'm going to tell you, Mom, and baby, listen, baby. So today I wake up, I have a gig in D.C. on the 22nd, so I'm here.
I want to go.
What does this have to do with the lizard?
I'm about to tell you. So I wake up, so I'm dealing with the thing, the gig for D.C., and...
Crystal wants to go.
Are you for sure, Crystal? Because I just told them I don't have a second passenger.
We can talk about this off of live.
Okay, see? Yeah. Okay, so look.
So Ben's watching.
So I'm dealing with that. So I tell myself I'm going to check my DM request because now the world is opening back up, right? So I go to my DM request, Mom.
And there's the lizard?
No.
She's going to fight me. I'm sorry.
I see this message from somebody and it says, oh, she thinks she's slick. She deleted two of her messages. So basically she sends me a message that says, you put our house on your blog without your consent, without her consent, something, something, something. And I'm like, what is she talking about? She's like, just ungodly behavior. So I'm like, it's dad. I'm talking to mom on babysitting the lizard.
Talking to mom.
Yeah, speechy.
There's a point.
So I responded and I said, you're not blocked yet. I still don't know who you are in relation to my car accident. So let's start with that. She what said,
lizard?
That one, dad.
Stop talking about a lizard, dad.
Oh, God. He's like, get to the point. Where's the damn lizard? David, you really went over there to help her with the lizard?
Yes, because she doesn't have daddy issues.
I don't. I have a loving father.
Sorry, I'll have to give you
that. That's a private joke. That's an inside.
I'll have to tell you about the conversation. That is your mom.
Yeah,
I don't like the inside, or because
it has nothing to do with you. Just roll with
that's
the punches.
What I'm saying I reacted not knowing that.
Well, you shouldn't react because you don't have daddy issues.
Let's start with the place of love, Monique, because I love you. So why would I ever?
I don't know, Crystal. You know, I don't know.
We're better than that.
Like,
you said we're better than that.
And your daddy issue.
Okay.
So look, so I say, so I say to the lady, let's basically start with introducing yourself, right? So she says the house that the kids were under was our home. I said, so now that we've established that, she goes, I'm not upset with you for the carelessness of those children. I said, my dad and my uncle came back to do measuring because that's what my uncle does for a living. And apparently they knew the male owner of the house. She goes, yes, my husband.
Oh, that's an accident in Huntsville.
She just messaged me today. So she goes, yes, my husband. I said, correct. I said, but you're not in my dad's DMs, are you? You're not in my little cousin's DMs, are you? She goes, I don't think so. I said, did you email the news station that I refused to do an interview for who put your house on the news channel? No, you didn't, because you're looking for attention, which is why you're posting me on your page. You shouldn't be talking to me at all for any reason. So she says, okay, you can have that. Like you express it on my page, on your page, I express it on mine, so I won't bother you. I said, you should be talking to the parents of the reckless child who drove under your house. You should be talking to a lawyer. Leave me the F alone and go get a therapist. If it's attention you want, I can give that to you, but I don't think you're going to like the outcome. Like, why would you come to my DMs all this time later? You know that I was just in Huntsville. You know that for what reason? And now you're back here to talk to me about an accident?
But that wasn't, you know, but now it's public. Because you're talking about it here.
I don't know, but I don't know her. I didn't say her name.
Right. But you know what I'm saying? Like, in other words, you
I get that. So good. It doesn't matter. I'm telling you because it's like, right. Why have you here and I'm babysitting the lizard that happened?
Your followers
Dad,
want
lizard juice on my good plate.
He killed it.
Thank baby.
He killed the lizard.
Dad got the lizard. Oh, Dad, you're killing it.
I'm trying not to kill baby.
Dad, pull the lizard.
Oh no, Dad's killing the lizard. He came to rescue it and he killed it.
That's a day.
Dad actually accidentally squished the lizard with the Tupperware. Daddy, you squished him in half.
All lives matter.
He's injured.
Everything.
Now the other lizards are going to get him and eat him up.
Rodent and everybody's going to come.
Yeah, that you is good for
thing, put it out Dad. To the pasture.
Yeah, Dad to the rescue. Little a-hole
said
my dad was gonna abandon me.
Told you all the other lizard haters are gonna get the little wounded lizard.
Where did she live at?
Well, the lizard was already wounded.
Down the street from us.
Oh, daddy.
Oh, it's in the garage somewhere. But there's not that much in the garage, so.
You have my,
Mom, did you see if you
had the white?
I haven't looked.
Like, you know what they look like, right?
Okay. Love you later.
Well, hold on. Oh, yeah. When she finishes this braid, I'll look. When she finishes this top, he thinks he left his wallet in my car. All I need right. to go.
You need Apple Pay, you, sweetie?
No, I'm good, sweetie. Thank
you're,
you.
I know. You're, I paying, just you're paying for lizard catching?
No, but if you have Dad's wallet, if he has to go to the store or something, I live down the street.
His dad has credit cards that aren't in his wallet.
He got a phone.
Dad!
Apple Pay.
Mom said you have credit cards that aren't in your wallet.
Front door. Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you. That's so horrible of you to leave my dad stranded with no
your father, he constantly leaves his wallet around, and sometimes when people take the car,
no, he'll have to... You're upset and you're being a mean girl.
No, that's not true. I had no idea.
You sped off with my father's wallet.
I didn't speed off. I drove away casually.
And be alone.
I drove away casually with the wallet.
You're not going to hurt my father. Look at you, just
big nasty.
I don't think he's hurt. I think he's
big nasty. Big nasty.
Actually,
punch. Oh, okay.
I got her, buddy.
Okay, the two of you right now.
Thank you, Crystal. Thank you for getting her and trying to hurt my dad.
Because she loves her daddy.
Yeah.
Can't wait till I fill you in on that conversation.
Ew. The two of you. Ew.
Okay.
First of all, if Dad's wallet meant that much, he'd have it, right?
Oh.
Being slick about my dad on the internet, he doesn't like that.
I'm not being slick. I'm being direct.
You're being slick about my dad on
this. I'm being straight out, balling direct. If your wallet it has that much of a meaning.
We're going to end this. We're going to end this.
No, then you make it a priority.
We're going to carry the f*** out of here, lady. Ah, because you're rude. Oh, yeah.
Bye. Bye. See you later.
Oh.
Thanks for tuning in to 9MAG TV.